think I just cut one ear off there.